does Matt Gaetz, that is such a bright, does
when
he have,
what happened today in court?
Does he have anything to worry about? And you're asking me to get into the mind of Matt Gaetz, right? And
well, from your mind.
From my mind.
Based on what your client knows.
Based on what my client knows. Okay. See, I thought if I kept on talking and talking, I would avoid these questions and not to say, I'm sure Matt Gaetz is not feeling very comfortable today. All right?